jobs every day. If I knew they got them small hands, but still, man's gotta eat. Well, then.
Mister?
How do things go?
Really not too bad.
I've been trying to be positive with this new century,
hey.
But it just seems like my time is in the last one.
I see.
Doing all right?
Not great.
Sorry about that.
So, yeah.
Hey there, sir.
Did I catch you on another break?
But wait till you take your break and see what I say.
I've been trying to be positive with this new century, but it just seems like my time is in the last one.
Really?
Well, okay then.
Boy, Fernand said he read the paper that he got the outlaws bought up north. Blew a bridge with the train still on it. Got all the fancy bombs on board. Why they falling in one?
Yep, heard that too.
Hey, how you doing?
Well, dude.
Not bad.
All right. That's good.
This new merchant is minding my business.
Uh-huh.
Lawman, a couple counties over. See his gun so loud it cracks a shop of light.
Goodness me! Really?
Well then.
So then.
Well,
you a foreman or something?
Buzz off.
What's the point?
Hey.
I am not wrong.
Lady Fatima, huh?
Not great.
Thank you.
gangster left to die in the street. Nobody did nothing.
What's this place coming to?
So, yeah.
You hear about them fellas dueling the other day? Big old buzzer flew right between them when they fired. Took most of the shots.
And it'll happen again.
Them temperance women are back hounding us again.
Yeah, I heard you say that.
You doing all right?
Very not bad.
So I hope it stays that way.
Just trying to make ends meet.
That's how it is.
Well,
yep, heard that too.
Well, dude.
He's still sore over me beating his ass at poker. Swears I was cheating. I just called luck.
From what I can tell, Miss Garnett's back selling her behind again.
So I hear.
Back McAllister. I say, President Waxman is a disaster.
Yeah.
That old Miller fellow managed to burn down his house. Ain't nothing left of it.
I'll be damned.
Trying to make ends meet.
it is.
Must be nice.
Hey man, you think I'm playing horseshoes here or something?
Remember when folks is all scared about the new century? Figured they'd all vanish or die or something. Wonder how stupid they really need.
My plow's gone off wandering again.
Sounds about right.
Morning, sir.
This
is one of them days.
You won't believe this. Found a gold nugget the other day. Lost it right after.
I'll be.
Hey there.
Hey, how are things?
All right.
You won't believe this. Carl lost his business in poker.
Priest?
Everything seems better, doesn't it?
Remember when folks was all scared about the new century? Figured they'd all vanish or die or something. Wonder how stupid they's feeling these days.
That a fact?
Working.
will be better.
Saying Mr. Owens beat the living hell out of his poor wife.
Ain't the first time.
I see.
Well, okay then.
Thank the Lord for that.
Hey there.
Hey, why aren't you working?
I'll lay off. That storm of 1902. Never seen nothing like it.
I see.
I've gone off wandering again.
Again?
Good morning, mister.
Hey, Oma.
You'll be better. I told me some real low fella stole a preacher's wagon right out from under.
So I hear.
Later, get home, ma.
Yeah, all right, I have to say.
Later, you're saying, say the gum home, Angela.
Más rápido!
If I work this hard,
hey,
I'll lay off.
So then,
well then,
well, okay then.
Never seen nothing like it.
I would never fail to manage to burn down his house.
There's me right for hanging my clothes out. Some darn thug came up and stole my daughter pretty favorite new dress.
Hey, wouldn't be the first time.
No complaints for me.
That storm of 1902. Never seen nothing like it.
I see.
Starting to count more whorehouses than church houses.
Well, I ain't the least surprised.
Well,
at least the sun is shining.
I see that boost.
Comunque. Good day.
Tim.
You know, things could be better.
And them temperance women are back hounding us again.
Yeah, I heard the same.
Lady, by being my heart.
I'm just fine.
Jennifer says she's so happy with the chores I've been doing lately, she think about paying me some more.
I'll be goddamn.
So then...
Folks are too damn foolish.
they're saying.
All right, then.
How are you getting on?
Just fine.
Remember when folks was all scared about the new century? Figured they'd all vanish or die or something. Wonder how stupid they feeling easy.
Is that so?
My paw's gone off wandering again.
Not again.
One foot in the water. Trusted some line strength.
Saw a fella rooting around the graveyard the other day. All for business.
I can still see the damn screen of my arms from chopping logs on fire.
Have to expect it.
Thank you.
guy told me some real low fellas stole the preacher's wagon right out from under.
So I hear.
You hear about them fellas dueling the other day? Big old buzzer flew right between them when they fired. Took most of the shots.
And it'll happen.
Sir.
Ah, well.
No sense overworking yourself.
Same old shit, different day.
Ain't that the way?
Just fine.
Can you believe that young Mr. Adams finally proposed to that sweet little Miss Lisa? Feels my heart right now.
Uh-huh. Remember when folks was all scared about the new century? Figured they'd all vanish or die or something. Wonder how stupid they's feeling these days.
That a fact?
Well then.
wife ran off with some bunko. Ain't seen her in weeks.
It almost did.
Hey, dear.
你最近好嘛?
Nothing to complain about.
About them fellas doing the other day? Big old buzzer flew right between them when they fired. Took most of the shots.
It's happened before.
I tell you, the wife told me some real low fella stole the preacher's wagon right out from under.
Yep, I heard.
Chinese taking more jobs every day. But I know they got them small hands, but still, man's gotta eat.
So it is.
Remember when folks was all scared about the new century? Big it.
Is that so?
Ma'am?
Ah, well.
So, how are things going?
Playing off.
boot.
Hey there.
Whoa. I'm taking another
break. Irreverent Waite's been looking for God at the bottom of the bottle of you.
That old Miller fellow managed to burn down his house. And nothing left.
I'll be damned.
So then...
Yep, I heard.
Well, okay.
How's it doing?
Playing on.
Emerson's herd that died. Heard it was poison.
Won't be the last time, either.
Well.
Did you hear about Mr. Morgan's youngest? Damn near drowned chasing her ball into the river.
Yep, I heard.
I heard some man has been scoping around here. I think the law would be doing something about it.
Where's the place coming to?
Mister.
Wow, this wind is something else.
Hope my clothes ain't blown off the line.
You won't believe this. Found a gold nugget the other day, then lost it right after.
Well, how about that?
How's everything going?
tomorrow's another day.
You're saying Mr. Owen beat the living hell out of this poor wife?
First time.
People are saying that there have been more vampire sightings.
Es lo que hay.
Posse riding through town last week, dragging some helpless farmer by goddamn rope.
This place will be the end of us decent folk.
That storm of 1902. Never seen nothing like it.
Indeed.
Yep. Yep.
Just trying to make ends meet. That's how it is.
Susan, she ignored me when I asked her to the dance.
El hombre es el peligro en falso que me pinta los dedos.
Comunque.
How's everything?
This is one of them days.
Oh, are you okay?
Man, a couple counties over. See, it's been so loud it cracks across the pipe.
Gracious.
How are you doing?
I'm still standing on my own too.
That's nice to hear.
Must be nice to be able to relax.
I heard some things.
You think
I'm playing stupid games here?
You think the law would be doing something about me?
What's this place coming to?
I'll sleep well tonight.
Wife ran off with some bunco. Ain't seen her in weeks.
¿Qué le vamos a hacer?
Anyhow.
Dogs spook the horse, poor thing got trampled.
Is that right?
Hey.
You gotta take a break every now and then.
Hey, man, you think I'm playing horses here or something?
People are saying that there have been more vampire sightings.
Es lo que hay.
Comunque.
Again.
This place sure is changing.
Well then.
Oh, I know.
Ah, well.
Think I'm playing horseshoes here or something?
Susan, she ignored me when I asked her to the dance.
El hombre es el único animal que tropieza dos veces con la misma. I can still feel the damn splinters in my palms from chopping logs for the fire.
Have to expect it.
Remember when folks was all scared about the new century? Figured they'd all vanish or die or something. Wonder how stupid they's feeling these days.
Is that a fact?
Well then.
From what I can tell, Miss Garnett's back selling her behind again.
So I hear.
Possibly. Bueno.
posse riding through town last week dragged some helpless farmer by a goddamn rope.
This place will be the end of us decent folk.
How's everything with you?
I don't want to talk about it.
Life can be tough, especially in a place like this.
Hey there, mister.
You doing all right?
I've been trying to be positive with this since, but it just seems like my time last week.
Really?
So then...
One of these shots took a bunch of money and made promises. He was gone like dog.
Same old story around here. Working every day and barely getting by.
Ain't that the way?
All right now.
Well done. You deserve a thing.
You ought to mind your own business.
Well, okay then.
Uh-huh.
So then...
You got your shine just for Kevin.
That's what they're saying.
Later, get home, ma.
Later, talk. Well, I ain't want to complain.
Miss Juniper says she's so happy with the chores I've been doing lately. She think about paying me some more.
Oh, goddamn.
Lady Fatima, huh?
Damn, heat rash is killing me.
Heard some no-viewers started shooting their guns off at the theater. Gave everybody on stage a real.
What's wrong with this place?
Well, okay then.
Hey there. Hey, why aren't you working?
I'll lay off.
Oh, well.
Just getting on with it, you know.
But what can you do?
Them temperance women are backhanding us again.
Yeah, I heard the same.
Remember when folks is all scared about the new century? Figured they'd all vanish or die or something. Wonder how stupid they's feeling these days. Ah, well.
I heard that gang's been roving these parts again.
Didn't think this place could get worse.
About them fellas dueling the other day? Big old buzzer flew right between them when they fired. Took most of the shots.
Sounds about right.
Well then. It ain't been this nice out in some time.
Sure is pretty.
Ah, well.
Still rolling from the road.
Remember when folks is all scared about the new century? Figured they'd all vanish or die or something. Wonder how stupid they's feeling these days.
Is that so?
Well then.
Found a gold nugget the other day, then lost it right after.
Well, how about that?
Then
bandidos, criminales. Wars in my country, huh?
Sometimes I despair for our future.
Lovely morning to you.
Lady Fatima, huh?
Not as well as I wish.
She's the same old story around here. Working every day, and she's barely getting by.
Ain't that the way?
Chasing her ball into the river.
That's what they're saying.
Morning to you, Pot.
Don't work too hard now.
You ain't my boss. What's it to you?
Things good with you?
Let's go.
Hey there, mister.
Hey, why aren't you working?
No, just catching my breath.
More of a needle.
We're still in the country now.
Sometimes I just care for our future.
Hey, so how you doing?
Very not bad.
So my pal's gone off wandering again.
Sounds about right.
Will you move?
Hola.
¿Cómo estás? How are you?
Not too good.
Something to tell you,
but every day is the same. That's just how life goes, my friend.
Temperance women are back hounding us again.
Yeah, I heard the same. Hello, man.
Such weather. I'm flushed.
I'm dripping with sweat here. Look at me. Well, I heard some bandits been scoping around here. I think the law would be doing something.
How are you?
Very not bad.
Me alegro.
I cannot find my gear. I have had this all along.
Was telling me. I said I don't care for this. Talk to me about facts and action.
Wow. Wait till I tell Mom. Tell me.
Oh, and better. Trying to make ends meet.
That's how it goes.
Gideon!
Thank you.
and see how the world's changed when you're traveling.
I won't believe this. Found a gold nugget the other day, and then lost it right after.
Well, how about that?
Good Lord! Come now. Ain't you so good?
Oh, come on!
Saloon, bought a bottle of whiskey, then just wandered off. No one's seen him since.
So I hear.
Shoot, same old story around here. Working every day, barely getting by.
Ain't that the way? So my pa's gone off wandering again.
Not the first time, and I doubt it will be the last.
I'm just fine.
Turns out that rabbit for gold is silver purchase was nothing but squirrel hide.
No, maybe, guys. Been better.
Why you come lost all?
And then the temperance women are back hounding us again.
Something to tell you. Not every day is the same.
That's just how life goes, my friend.
sir. Hey, why aren't you working?
No sense overworking yourself. All right, then. Anyhow. Well, well.
Hear that Laramie gang's got hold of most of West Elizabeth at this point.
Awesome.
Hello, how's it going?
Had another visit from the young Miss Clyde. She's a problem.
Gracious.
So you getting along okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Not doing so well.
I will keep you in thought and prayer.
Overworking yourself.
Been getting night watch at the ranch, but I swear, it's more like the wolves are watching me.
Well, that's just the well-natured things, I guess.
I heard some bandits been scoping around the area. I think the law would be doing something.
What's this place coming to?
I can't prove it, but the bank's stealing my money. I swear, every time I walk out of there, my ledger's lower and lower.
Why are you getting on the way there?
Not the first time. I thought it would be the last.
So how is everything?
Very well.
Good to hear it.
Some crazy son of a...
What's going on?
How you doing?
doing today?
My gua.
Nice day, ain't it?
Grind, ain't it? Shit!
Leoa.
Folks like you is why nothing much gets done around here.
I'm doing nothing wrong.
No.
Hey now.
Sute, Leho.
Oh, I'm good.
Oh, God.
Hello, sir.
C'est pas vrai.
Yes, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning, mister.
Morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Himself to me in the street yesterday.
What's wrong with this place?
Get some
of bread.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How's it all going?
Could be better.